Shaggy. Hashtag rebuild dancehall. King of the dancehall. Right? Shaggy is one of the most achieved dancehall artists worldwide, with most of the international collaboration, Grammy Award winning artists. Right? And the first song that got Shaggy the international, big international attention was It Wasn't Me.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
Right, and if you listen to that song, It Wasn't Me, you can hear the elements of the dancehall music in that song. Right, you listen to the bass line, you can hear the boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. You know, so you have that Caribbean and Jamaican feel. Right, so if you want to attract the international attention, right, you have to take a page out of Shaggy book. Right, countless amount of collaboration internationally. Right, work with artists like Snake, work with Olivia.
Shaggy! Sexy, sexy Olivia. Some love them, some love them. Come on, I'm a jump on them and I'm a rub them. Some love.
Right. So, just do your research. Listen to the songs that, the collaboration that Shaggy did. Listen to the beat. Right, and see, I should be able to identify the core Jamaican and Caribbean feel, the core Jamaican drum sound, boom, 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 boom. Right, so you as an upcoming artist, right, you can take the music on your own from Jamaica and bring it to the point where you need to bring it to. Right, you need to attract international attention and have the big record label like Def Jam, right, Sony Records, Atlantic Records, and those big labels. You need them to put you on the world stage. And when you get that recognition now, then you can sabotage and go your own way, because you will already have the connection and all of that. But these labels won't look at you and pay any mind, right, if you don't have something that attract them, right, and they won't be attracted to trap music or dancehall rap or dancehall, trap dancehall. They are not looking for that, right, so let us rebuild dancehall, use up the hashtag rebuild dancehall. Right, put it on your YouTube video, talk about it on the social network, right, help the producers to come together and use up the core element of the dancehall music, right, and let us take the dancehall music to another level, right, so hit the subscribe button, help me to grow this channel, right. Yeah, man.
Mr. Lover Lover. Mm. Now Mr. Lover Lover. Girl.